Let's go straight to our next bout, ladies and gentlemen, bout number 6. And we now have our second battle of the fairer sex this evening. And from what I've heard, there may not be much left of either of them when this is all said and done. A Thai versus an Iranian. Not sure we've seen that matchup before in white collar boxing. Let's take a look at the boxer from the red corner.
Boxing is an extremely tough sport, but I have really enjoyed every single minute since I joined white collar boxing. I would like to thank my friends and family who have always been so supportive throughout my white collar boxing journey. Thank you for being here with me tonight, and I will not let you down. To my opponent, I'm looking forward to see you in the ring, and I didn't come here to lose. I will be the one to emerge victorious from the match, because coming from Thailand, I will definitely bring a Thai fighting spirit with me. My name is Tinkerbell, the fighting fairy Manasur. Prepare to see some magic.
Our next competitor saw her friend compete in this event last year, and it inspired her to get involved, and she is hoping that her fighting spirit will see her through. She weighed in at 50 kilograms and is 5 feet 3 inches tall from Udon Thani in Thailand, representing Tadcaster Hospitality, Tinkerbell, the fighting fairy, Manasur! And her opponent in the blue corner.
I think the fact that I do dragon boat is going to help me in boxing. But the fact that I've got a strong leg and core muscles is going to help me stabilize when I'm boxing. Just a few months ago, we beat the national team. So now our team is the national champions for Singapore. I have put in 110% into this. I'm nervous about the big fight, but I'm embracing this fear because I know that embracing this is going to make me a better fighter, and it's also going to make me stronger. To my opponent, this is nothing personal, but everything that I do it 100%, and if it's competitive, I do it to win. Regardless of the number of points and who wins and who loses, I see it as a win-win situation. This also goes to helping and changing lives of lots of children. I'm victorious now, and I'll be victorious tonight. I'm Charmaine, the Steel Dragon, and I'm here to rain punches.
Making the move from dragon boat racing to stepping into the ring in front of a lot of people is one massive step, but this lady is ready for the challenge. Just for the record, she can do the most pull-ups of any female in the squad. She weighed in at 54 kilograms and is 5 feet 4 inches tall from Iran, representing KPMG, Sharon Steel Dragon Riman!
Help! Leave it there! Help! Leave it there!
That was bout number six, ladies and gentlemen, Tinkerbell and Charmin. I would like to ask Ali Roseberg to please come into the ring. Boxers into the middle. We have a decision from the judges. We have a decision from the judges for bout number six. The winner on a split decision from the red corner, Tinkerbell, the fighting fairy, Lanasso!